right now.
But I can only go by right now.
You did the French bit?
And I've got
a
fantastic family and a second family. And I'm just a very fortunate young man. Not gentleman, old man, but I'm a fortunate one. And I thank you all for being here, and I thank you all for whatever you...
If you're older, be 90.
Yeah, next year. 90 10, yeah. 10 years.
Maybe you're not so old.
And wait a minute. Are you
How
coming
old will
to,
you be when they in 10 years?
10 years, I'll be 16.
Wow. That will be a year younger than...
Wait a minute. Are you coming to my 90th party?
If I'm alive.
Of course you will.
You're better do it.
And everybody,
the trick is,
and if you're
if I'm alive,
both of us are, if one of us is not alive,
then we won't come.
Then the one who's not alive won't come. But, but if I'm alive, but you're not alive, if I'm alive but you're not alive, I still won't come because you won't, we won't be there.
Yeah, but wait
a minute. We'll have a party for
just
you.
Yeah,
I'll still come.
No, I said, if I'm not alive,
we'll still party.
Wait a minute, you haven't...
still party.
Wait a minute, yeah, that's you should. I want you to. But listen to me, sweetheart. If I'm not alive, when you have a 16th party, listen, I want you to do me a favor. Have a party. Have a wonderful time.